softest things in the world overcome the hardest things in the world. Be like water. Use your cunning to move around your obstacles, and you may survive this.
I wonder whose test this really is.